First, follow the original score, enhanced with trackers, going forwards, then reversing and playing the canon backwards.
Do, mi, sol, la, si, sol.
Now, both parts simultaneously in contrary motion with trackers. Last, the canon in traditional notation.